On stage, reality is suspended and magic takes over. Only if that level of artistry is so great that you can, like a magician, completely hypnotize an audience.
When you enter the theatre, you know that there's no turning back. All the rehearsals that you've done leading up to this point, you've got stage time, you tackle some of the props for the first time, so it's really like taking another deep breath because you have to add those layers onto it and hope that they don't affect you. But yeah, you definitely have a little bit of fear. You can't help it. Sleepless nights, that sort of thing.
Romeo and Juliet, Act 1, beginners.
Hopefully we get out there and move people and tell them the story. If I can do that and people are crying at the end, I've done my job.
I think we're both eager to get on the stage because it stops it from being, you know, eyes around the studio, very close to you, watching every little thing you do. But when you're on stage, it's just lights and a black box and you and your partner. And that's when you can really let that chemistry go. And suddenly it becomes just two beings dancing together on stage.